So as I mentioned earlier, we're here today supporting Music Counts, which is a fantastic Canadian-based music charity that raises money for the perpetuation of music education and ensuring its accessibility to everyone and every child across the country. So, who here likes music?
You're not only going into a lesson, you're going into a family, you're learning so many different things, you feel so comfortable being yourself, and you're not afraid to break out of your shell and just be whoever you are.
Like, you meet so many different people that like just appreciate who you are, and you get to play music with them, and it's possibly the best feeling. Like, you can sit in math class, you learn your lesson and you go, but you don't really discover who you are.
What I love about the music program is that you don't just learn music, you learn a lot of character building skills, so like social skills and different things that help you just become a better person.
I love hockey, but in music, everybody wins. And high sticking, it's legal.
In grade 9, when I chose music as a course, I had no idea what it would really mean to my future.
Worst day of my life, I can come up here and it's something to look forward to, and the music program has just done so much for me, and everyone should have the opportunity to have that.
At the beginning, when you come in grade 9, you don't really know anything, but then like you're practicing so much and all of a sudden you can play an instrument, and it's just really exciting.
The greatest thing about the music department is that moment when we all come together after working so hard on a piece of music and it just sounds amazing.
Because they performed at my school and it sounded so beautiful, and someday I wanted to pick up the flute and join the music program.
We hear music everywhere, but taking music in school gives us a chance to be a part of it, and now it's a part of us.
Thank you guys so much once again. More time, OP Band, please.